interview. Caller number 9, who's this?
Shelly Davis.
Hi, Shelly. Are you hungry?
Yes, I'm very hungry.
You ready to try Gallagher's? They're under new ownership, and they've got a fantastic menu. What kind of food do you think you'd go for?
I'm not sure.
I mean, would you go?
Take a peek at the menu.
Go for their fish and chips, one of their delicious
fish and chips,
hot or cold sandwiches, or how
about?
Yeah,
sounds delicious.
How about some
and Toyota? Let's go places.
Maybe.
Monster Tribute.
Hey, you're a winner. You're going to enjoy Gallagher's with Cool 105.
Belinda Carlisle, Heaven is a Place on Earth. That's by Belinda Carlisle. M50i, BMW. People out in the road and stuff. Mazda 3 and Pontiac G5. One of the conversion analysts at a lot of stuff. North Coast Co-op. Yeah. On Sentra. That truck, John in the truck.
It's always heaven with the greatest hit.
Cool 105.
Linda Carlisle on a Tuesday with the Burning Man. 9 minutes after 8 o'clock. Good morning. How we doing? 1 week away from Halloween. Are you? Honestly, now, how many bags of Halloween candy have you bought so far?
Subaru Legacy.
I'd say raise your hand, but you're too busy going through it to find your favorite pieces, right? Yeah. Of course, Halloween's going to be costing 13% more this year. you know, because of inflation and the price of sugar.
Porta Corsa.
Of chocolate. Because that's getting expensive because everything
in Italy, yeah.
Is now 100 grand, right?
Like Italian car companies like Fiat and Italian car companies like.
Then you can't afford groceries, so that means all you have to eat is
decorate the house.
You bought then, right? So if you want to avoid that, you have to hide
Broadway Street.
It's not an easy job because it's
everywhere, man. Vanished in thin air, man. Got nothing left to share, man. Trick or treat bowl is bare, man. Candy everywhere. I ate the Starburst, Lemon Heads, Rolos, Jolly Ranchers, M&M's, Tootsie Rolls, Kit Kats, and all the Snicker Life Savers, Pop Rocks, Swedish Fish, Laffy Taffy, Skittles, Raisinets, Milky Way, Sugar Daddy's, Milk Duds, Snicker Bars, Almond Joy, ate too many. Butterfingers, Twizzlers, already out of candy. Candy everywhere, man. Candy everywhere, man. It vanished in thin air, man. Nothing left to share, man. Trick or treat bowl is bare, man. Candy everywhere.
This poison, every rose has its thorn. This KFC, Kentucky Fried Chicken, yeah. Le Schwab tires. Like, Le Schwab tires. That's In-N-Out Burger. And bus 888 going southbound. Like, do you remember Coach Andrew ALO? Remember? I remember Coach Andrew ALO. Doing leisure with Coach Ryan Bizio. Number 18. I met Coach Kyle Van Dyke, and now I remember Coach Ryan Bizio. I know what could have said, but they're not about knowing what to say. Instead of making love, we both made a fair way. And now I can't find somebody new. Yeah, I have three cards in my backpack. Bus at bus 888 right there. It's like bus 888, right? Ford C-Max.
Cool 105.
Getting to the point with the greatest hits and poison. 15 after 8 o'clock, it's a Burly Man show. Got some more winning coming up. Got the Malicious Monster trucks coming Friday and Saturday. Got a pair of tickets I'll be giving away later on. Stay near your phone. In the meantime, it's time to start.
Yeah, they'll be getting tickets for Malicious Monster Truck Tour. It's happening.
Get in the best neighborhoods and get the best haul of candy, right? Yeah. Mm-hmm.
The Burly Man's top five.
Well, here's the neighborhood you want to avoid. These are the top five signs.
The top five signs.
Fake blood.
International Lone Star. Day cab. Solo trucking.
Game is bobbing for tail.
Solo trucking.
And they're handing out prunes. And the number one sign, you're trick-or-treating in a bad neighborhood. The syringes hidden in the candy were not properly sterilized.
The Burly Man's top five. Brought to you at no charge, because no one would waste their hard-earned money on a drivel like this. McKinleyville Home and Garden Center has an exciting opportunity for a sales associate. We're looking for qualified
Kia Optima
sales associate. The sales associate looks under the direction of the sales floor manager, stocking and presenting.
Yeah, I remember Mel used to work with me,
sales, making product inventory recommendations, and
that was Zoe.
If you've got strong communication skills with an outgoing and friendly personality and a solid work ethic, email your resume today to jobs at McKinleyvilleace.com.
We're all hoping tomorrow will be better than today. My name is Bree Krell, and we're working to build a safer energy system that's more reliable and more affordable in the long run.
Malicious Monster Truck Tour is happening at Redwood Acres Raceway, and
or installing powerful new technologies
to get their tickets on sale. Yeah.
Our team knows every connection matters, and we take pride in the things we do. That's why we're proud to help build a better future.
Will you guys go to Monster Trucks? Get your tickets for Malicious Monster Truck Tour at Redwood Acres Raceway.
For 66 years, Kent has earned a reputation as the trusted brand for the commercial and marine business, making it the market leader in safety products. Whether your time on the water is business or pleasure, Kent is on your side.
Business and always a pleasure.
Suits and more. See all of the Kent products England Marine offers in the
15.5
or online at englandmarine.com.
England Marine has a brand video for you.
Jim Gaffigan here with some more Straight Talk.
Now you can get a Walmart Plus membership. Plus, not pay for it, because it's included with Straight Talk wireless plans. You get free delivery with Walmart Plus, plus a Paramount Plus subscription included. Plus, you pay less for gas. That's a lot of pluses.
Only Straight Talk gives you unlimited 5G data and Walmart Plus included on select plans for free.
Straight Talk Wireless, available at Walmart.
Requires service on Gold or Platinum Unlimited. One offer per eligible account.
Say, Paramount Plus Straight Talk, only separate. Straight Talk Wireless. Almost to College of the Redwoods.
Plus watch thousands of other crime movies and TV shows.
Almost to our classroom.
Streaming now.
Hey y'all, my name is Tiara, and a little thing that I love about the Chick-fil-A spicy chicken biscuit is that it has the perfect amount of spice to jumpstart my day. Whoever thought of it, thank you so much.
Chicken.
Hi, my name is Robert, and a little thing I love about Chick-fil-A spicy chicken biscuit is the biscuit. It reminds me of my grandma's homemade biscuit. It's always buttery and savory, then you add the spices.
Early in the morning.
Or make a spicy chicken biscuit on the Chick-fil-A app today. Real Chick-fil-A guests pay for their testimonials.
Exergen thermometers are the smart choice when selecting your thermometer because accuracy matters. Exergen thermometers are fast, non-invasive, and clinically accurate for medical and home use. Find Exergen thermometers at Walgreens and other participating retailers. Learn more at Exergen.com.
Well, mostly cloudy skies today. A chance of showers this evening and tomorrow. Then the partly cloudy skies Thursday through Monday. Northerly winds 5 to 15 miles per hour.
Bus 889.
Crescent City near
Airport.
47. Inland Willow Creek, Garberville, partly cloudy. Highs near 67, lows near 50. Offshore small craft advisories are posted. Outside the studios here at the foot of Humboldt Hill, it's cloudy. We have 55 degrees.
Radio show fun fact. We're the radio show with a heart. And we keep it in a refrigerator down the hall. Let's get back to the show.
It's a 20 Burly Man show. Malicious Monster Trucks coming to Redwood Acres this Friday and Saturday. Pair of tickets to caller number 3268.